All right, so go in here, order a soy latte to go.
Okay.
Pay with this, mm-hmm. and come find me. All right?
Cool.
But you know what the biggest jerk off of all is? Beyond family, even, because you can't control your family, is jobs. I mean, this totally mystifies me. Can you believe people actually accept this?
It's like you work all day, people tell you what to do all day long, you know, and then on top of taking shit all day, they can fire you.
Well, what did your father do?
He was an astronaut. Take off.
What?
Take off, say goodbye.
Oh, okay.
Hey, can't believe I ran into you.
It's good to see you.
I'm in a big hurry. I gotta get going.
Have a good one, buddy.
Okay, I'll see you. Excuse me.
Can I get my change, please?
What change, sir?
The change for the 100.
What 100?
I paid you 10 minutes ago with a $100 bill, sir. You didn't pay me. Excuse me, Daniel, but maybe you got too many tables or something, but 10 minutes ago, I asked you if you could break 100, and you said yes.
Sir, I believe you're making a mistake.
Look, we're past the sir
stage. I need to see the manager.
Sir, there's no reason to get the manager
I don't want
involved.
To talk to you anymore. You understand what I'm saying? I want to talk to the manager so I can get my change and leave.
Okay, you didn't pay, so don't shout.
I don't want to shout, but I'm late. Now, I want to see the manager. Go get your boss. Don't be stupid.
Excuse me, is there a problem here?
Yes, this gentleman says that he paid.
No, I did pay you.
Seems to be some sort of confusion.
No, there's no confusion. I had a cup of coffee, I had $200 bills, and now I have one. Oh, here. The corner's missing. So the bill I paid with must be missing the corner. Can you check the register and see if there's a $100 bill with a corner missing, please?
Yes, could you come with me, please?
I'm not going anywhere. Get my change, please. I have to get out of here.
I knew that trick.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you ever try it?
No.
Why not?
It's too loud.
What?
You know, you have to make a whole scene.
That's the point. They're not interested in making a scene. That's the key, okay?
The more offended you are, the less suspicious you look. You know, things get sticky. You blame everybody else. Have you been paying attention?
Yeah, I just think it's too emotional, that's all.
This is private.